The Green Bay Packers 3-1 stop by Paul Brown Stadium Sunday to play the Cincinnati Bengals 3-1 at 1 p.m. Yet. Below, we look at the Packers vs. Bengals odds and lines, and make our best NFL picks, predictions and bets. Green Bay cruised past the Pittsburgh Steelers 27-17 as a 6.5-point home favorite in Week 4. The Packers have won covered the last three games after their weird 38-3 Week 1 loss to the New Orleans Saints. Since he rallied back from a 14-point first-half deficit to beat the Jacksonville Jaguars 24-21 on Thursday Night Football, the Bengals are 2-2 against the spread ADS, which includes a 24-10 win at the Steelers in Week 3. The Bengals and Packers have one half of football in the books. Both clubs started this game a bit sluggish, with Green Bay punting twice and throwing an interception on its first three possessions, while the Bengals had their three and outs before finally breaking through with the first scoring drive of the day. While Cincinnati got the scoring started, the Packers' offense began to come alive in the second quarter, scoring 16 unanswered points. Just prior to the break, however, Joe Burrow was able to connect with Jamar Chase for a 70-yard touchdown to shrink Green Bay's lead to just 2 points. Will the Bengals be able to keep that firepower rolling to come back in this game, or will the Packers continue to pile up points to try and move to 4-1 on the year? As we find out, make sure to hang out in our live blog of Sunday's action below. We're covering all the different angles that this game